Today's tip is to be aware of the healthy halo. The healthy halo effect refers to our tendency to overestimate a food's health value based on a health claim on the label. This often leads to eating too much of that food and can sabotage our efforts at improved health or weight loss. For example, gluten-free products often have added sugar or fats to improve taste. We may think gluten-free products are automatically healthy, but we might not realize that we're eating too much sugar as a result of including them in our diet on a regular basis. Also, the word natural is not regulated. Companies can add this word to any product they want. I was grocery shopping a little while ago, and the store didn't have my usual brand of peanut butter. I usually buy a natural peanut butter whose ingredients include only peanuts and salt. So I purchased a different brand that also had the word natural on the label. I didn't even look at the ingredients list. I just trusted that the term natural, as advertised on the front of the jar, meant peanuts only. Well, I was wrong. The natural peanut butter I purchased had not only peanuts, but sugar and palm oil. In this case, the word natural was used only as a marketing term. This was a lesson that reminded me to always read the labels. There are no rules companies are required to follow to list natural or many other terms on their packages. With such a wide, broad definition of these terms, advertisers are left with a pretty wide berth. So it's up to us as the consumer to read the label carefully and determine if the product fits our requirements. And we have to be diligent because it's the job of food companies and marketers to coax us into purchasing their products by any means necessary. So be an informed consumer. Don't just trust the label on the front of a food product. Turn it around and read the ingredients list. Does it have a long or short list of ingredients? Do you recognize all of the ingredients, or are there things you can't pronounce? Are you getting what you expect from this product? The first step in taking control of your health is to become more informed about what you put in your body. Don't rely on health claims or marketing buzzwords. By reading for yourself and choosing foods that help you to feel your best, you will reach your health and weight loss goals. Willpower not required. Thanks so much for listening. I'd love to hear from you, so send me your tips, questions, or feedback. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram at Fired Up Fitness Coaching, or email me at willpowernotrequired@firedupfitness.ca. Thanks so much. I look forward to connecting with you.